In this tutorial, you will learn how to render a solid edge model in KeyShot. First, click the Solid Edge Application button and from the Open menu, Browse. From the list at the bottom of the dialog, select Assembly Documents and select the Brake Pedal Assembly file from the training folder. Use the Quick View Cube to orient the view so that it is easy to see most parts of the assembly. Then, from the ribbon bar, start the KeyShot Render command. Press the F key to view the KeyShot application full screen. From the tray menu at the bottom, click Library to turn its icon blue and make sure the panel is visible and docked to the left side of the KeyShot main window. Take the Materials tab and expand the Steel group. Then select Basic and drag and drop the material Steel on the brackets. Then, use the same process to apply the material Polished Steel on the spring. Then, apply chrome plating to the pedal and rubber to the brake pad. Next, switch to the Backplates tab. Expand Interior Industrial. Drag the Industrial 35 image and drop it into the background area. Set the perspective to 20. Note the shadow cast on the ground by the brake pedal assembly and the reflection of the surroundings on the pedal surface. Now, from the main toolbar, activate Tumble Camera and using the left mouse button, align the length of the bracket so that it is parallel to the channels in the concrete bed in the background. Then rotate the model further so that the bracket edges and the channels in the concrete platform meet at a distance at the perspective vanishing point. From the tray menu, click Render Options. In the Render Options dialog, select Size 1600 by 1067 from the presets pull-down, then click Render. When the red cross mark changes to a green tick mark, click the Save button to save the rendering to a PNG format. Click the tick mark to close the render window. Browse to the output folder and open the rendered image with the default viewer. This completes the tutorial for rendering a solid edge model in KeyShot. In this tutorial, you learned how to open the active model in the solid edge in KeyShot, how to apply materials to various parts in KeyShot, how to apply a background image to the model, how to tumble the camera to adjust the perspective view, how to set render options, and how to create a rendered image of the model in the desired format and size.